Hi, boys and girls. Today, our math lesson is about ordering things by size. And so I am going to have you watch this little video about Goldilocks and the Three Bears. You may have heard that story before. And the words that I want you guys to be thinking about while you're watching it is, which one is the big bear? Which one is the medium-sized bear, and which one is the little bear? So big, medium, and little.
Goldilocks and the Three Bears. There once were three bears who lived in a cozy house in the forest. There was a father bear, a mother bear, and a baby bear. One day they had prepared some nice porridge for breakfast, but it was too hot to eat, so they decided to take a walk while it cooled down. Meanwhile, a girl named Goldilocks was also wandering through the woods. She'd been walking for a long time and was getting very hungry and tired. She came upon the Three Bears' house and decided to knock. When no one answered, Goldilocks tried the door. It was unlocked! She went inside and saw the three steaming bowls of porridge. She couldn't resist. Goldilocks took a big bite of the first bowl of porridge. "This is too hot," she said. Moving on to the second bowl, she took another big bite. "This one's too cold." She moved to the last bowl and took a bite. "This one's just right." And she gobbled up the rest of that bowl of porridge. Full and warm, Goldilocks decided to sit for a while. She sat down in the first chair, but it was too big. The second one was too big, too. The third one was just right, so Goldilocks leaned back.
So, boys and girls, as we're thinking about those words that I talked about, I think that we could all agree that the big bear is who? The daddy bear. You can see him in the picture over here. And the medium-sized bear is the mama bear. And the little bear is the littlest size. And so if we were looking at these chairs, they are ordered in size. We have little, medium, and big. So who do we think that the big chair belongs to? Yes, Papa Bear, Daddy Bear. And the medium would belong to Mom. And the baby bear is the littlest one. And if you're noticing, the things that Goldilocks likes best are the things that belong to Baby Bear.
To relax, but the chair splintered and broke beneath her. She was about to leave when out of the corner of her eye, she saw the bedroom. There were three cushy beds in there that she could lie down on. She tried out the first one. "This one's too hard." So she tried the second one. "This one's too soft." But then she tried the third bed. "This one's just right," she said, and she fell asleep. She was so sound asleep that she didn't hear the three bears come home. Papa Bear looked at the food and said, "Someone's been eating my porridge." Mama Bear looked at her bowl. "Someone's been eating mine, too." Then Baby Bear said, "Someone's been eating mine, and they gobbled it all up." They started checking the rest of the house and saw the chairs. "Someone's been sitting in our chairs," Papa and Mama Bear said. Baby Bear looked at the remains of his chair and wailed, "Someone's been sitting in my chair, too, and they broke it." Then they checked the bedroom. "Someone's been lying in my bed," said Papa Bear. "Mine too," said Mama Bear. Baby Bear said, "Someone's been sleeping in my bed and she's still there." At that, Goldilocks finally woke up. When she saw the three bears standing over her, she was so frightened that she leaped out of bed and ran all the way home and never bothered the three bears again. Thanks for watching.
Boys and girls, now that we've watched that little fun video about Goldilocks and the Three Bears, I want you to look around your house to see if you can order some things. And you can do more than just three items as well if you would like. But maybe you have some teddy bears and you could order them big, medium, and little.